Hi, welcome to Citrus Bay. In this video, we will show you how to integrate Citrus in your website. You can use any tool you like for integration. In this video series, we will be using Eclipse. We have created a sample project named Citrus Hosted Checkout. In this project, you need the basic Java library for the integration. So let's start the Citrus Hosted Checkout integration. First, you need to create a request file. We are naming this file as sample request. Go to Developer's Guide, select Generate Signature menu. Copy the Generate Signature code. As this is a server-side code, you need to paste this code inside a tag. Now, you need to replace the vanity URL and secret key in the code with your vanity and secret key. Click on Checkout Page Settings, Settings Symbol. Copy the vanity URL. Now replace in the code. Do the same with secret key. The merchant transaction ID must be unique for every request to Citrus. Here, the order amount is static. It can be made dynamic by using order amount as an ID. The currency must be INR. Now, in the next code, we will bind the required parameters and convert into data string. This is the HMAC encryption part. We recommend not to change the codes in this part. You need to add two new parameters to this code. First is return URL. Second parameter is notify URL. Leave these values blank for now. Now in the developer's guide, go to Accept Payments tab. Here you can find the code for the client side. Copy the code and paste it in your project. Here, there is a post action by which you pass all these parameters to Citrus using form post URL. Now, the request page is completed. Now, let's create a response page. I am naming it as sample response. Go to Developer's Guide, Response Handling. Copy the code provided. Now, paste it in your sample response page. Replace the secret key with your own secret key. Now compile and run the response page. Copy the URL. In request page, find the parameter return URL and paste the URL there. Now the Citrus hosted checkout is ready for testing. Compile and run the project. Click on Pay Now. You will be redirected to Citrus hosted checkout. Enter the required values. For testing, we have provided some sample cards in the developer's guide. You can use these cards for test transactions in your Citrus checkout. Enter an expiry date, CVV, and name on card. Click on Pay. Click Submit and you will be taken to the response page. Here, we display only transaction ID and transaction status. If you require, you can display more parameters. You can edit the UI of the required page and response page according to your design. Now, your Citrus hosted checkout is ready and can be moved to live environment. For that, you just have to replace your vanity URL, secret key, and form post URL with live credentials. Click on Checkout Page Settings, Settings Symbol, copy and replace vanity URL and secret key. Change the form post URL. Compile the response page and replace return URL. Now, compile and run the sample response page. Your Citrus hosted checkout is ready for transactions. Thank you.